billboards, banners, and kiosks.
We are very excited to have it.
All welcoming visitors to Tournament Town.
It's going to be a warm feeling, you know, just to be around everybody, everybody cheering their team on.
After 5 years, the ACC basketball tournament is back in Greensboro. Businesses like Natty Green's Brew House are busy getting ready for the first tip-off.
We got a lot of beer coming, plenty of IPAs coming, everything very drinkable. We're trying to cater to the tournament, so we may even do a little specialty item for a special team.
The economic impact is over $30 million. Heads in beds, people staying downtown, people staying throughout the city.
Downtown Greensboro, Inc. will stream games outside the Tanger Center March 12th and host the Tournament Town Downtown Festival at Hamburger Square 2 days later.
This is a way that we can show that we're inclusive, we're together, and it's the entire city behind it, not just a part of the Coliseum. It is recruiting business, and it's competitive.
The goal, bringing in fans year after year.
We've got to show the ACC that this is where they need to have it every year, or at least every other year.
It's a good opportunity for the city, and I'm very excited about it.